Welcome back to Got My Start Here. You know where we're going. We're promoting creative arts, entertainment, and cultural education. Right now we have a live face painting being proceeded on. And we're going to introduce you to the lady who's making this happen.
We'd like to thank everybody.
Introduce yourself and let's talk about your work and how long you're doing and why you're doing it.
My name is Linda Paul Villavasso. I'm an art teacher with the New Orleans Public Schools. And I've been face painting for over 30 years. And
we out every Saturday.
I started out at the Black Heritage Festival.
425 Fest is an annual festival, but it's ringing on the river every Saturday.
I did the Zulu Fest. And now this festival.
Well, I'm sure you're very proud of your daughter and what she's accomplished with this show.
I'm extremely proud of my daughter. I think my daughter is fabulous.
So do we.
Good, good.
How you doing, Cheryl?
Hi, how are you?
I'm well. I'm going to get myself out of here. Maybe I'll come back and get my face painted in a little while. I will. I'll do that for you. Look what happened to me. I've been LXP-fied. Miss Linda just painted my face up. Didn't take but a matter of maybe 30 seconds to a minute. She asked me what I wanted, what I had in mind. I was like, nothing, pretty much. Let her creative arts fly as we do ours. So,
and sorry about the
and this is what she came up with.
The technical difficulty thing, but you know.
What do you think?
Africa.
Yo, how y'all feel? Happy folks.
This is my other side.
I don't even know what the hell it is.